This is where we begin.
We'll make them pay for what they did to us. Every single one of them. I've made a list.
Put the dirty cop who took my eye on that.
We will all have revenge. Small thinkers, we have an opportunity to make a mark on this world so indelible our names will be history itself. All humans are pestilence.
We can create a new race, part human, part symbiote, that will rule the world.
A new breed.
Wait, you mean...
All else that is not of our blood must be expelled.
Oh, God.
Why look to God when you have him right here, the father of all?
But technically, isn't Eddie Brock's monster your father?
I will eat your face.
Sorry.
To those who speak of humanity, we say only our offspring survive.
Well, this is some great tasting Kool-Aid, but I'm kind of old-fashioned when it comes to having kids.
Holy Trinity.
Lady,
we should be out there snacking on bad guys. I am a predator. I need to be free.
You have got to get control of your aggression, or you will get hauled off into Area 51.
You live in my body.
You live by my rules.
I'm sorry! I don't know what came over me, please. Let me fix it. So I can fight it again!
You are a loser.
Eddie Brock, I want to give you my story. People love serial killers.
Cletus, why me?
What's mine is yours. And what's yours is mine. I have tasted blood before, and that is not it. All I ever wanted in this world is carnage. Crazy man. Real vengeful one.
Oh, shit!
Whoa, where you going?
That is a red one!
You need to come out right now.
I will let you eat everybody!
Promise!
I promise!
Oh, yeah!
Eddie, you feel like home to me. Like family.
Oh, wow.
You could just say, I'm happy for you.
That was going to be us.
I am happy for you.
No!
God, I'm so sorry.
Not sorry.
This dude needs some serious.